Alright, hi YouTube. This is another review on a toy marshmallow gun. This is a pistol that I was talking about. Function the same. So I'm gonna tell you about this one. Same lid here that opens up. And you can see it on this one if you look closely. Alright, so watch this. Alright, so to load it, just like the rifle, take this out, put small ones in, or break the big ones up and put them in. Say put about 8 to 10 in here. And this one has spikes, so you same. This one's a little easier. Same as the rifle. Push it down. And then sometimes when you're holding both handles, it gets stuck on the end, so it gets hard to, like, if you want to go really fast and you want to hold both handles, sometimes it gets stuck. But if you want to go really fast and you want to hold this part, it doesn't get stuck at all for some reason. I don't know why. So, yeah. And it has the same logo as a rifle. Same exact logo. And, this one is really cool. Like, you can pretend you're, like, a terrorist. Well, I don't pretend I'm a terrorist, but you can, like, whatever. So this was, like, a very short review on this marshmallow pistol. This one's called the Striker. The other one's called the Shooter, and I might get the cannon one, or in the crossbow. Rate, comment, subscribe. Bye.